You don't think I'm crazy, do you? I have a specific question for you. Have you ever cheated on your wife, Dr. Walsh? It seems I just can't win.
Just this one time.
Thank you, Doctor. I know. We're almost out of time.
Wait a minute. Wait. You said you would cut me loose.
I am going to cut you loose. Great picture, don't you think?
And Millie Lane was... But you look just like her. And you're sitting right next to me.
Why wouldn't I sit next to you?
Because I'm the only one here. There's plenty of other seats.
Oh, I don't like to watch a picture alone. When someone comes to see every picture played that starred my great-grand-aunt, I take notice. I like to come to see her pictures, too. How you doing, David?
I'm doing good, Lisa. How you doing? Good, good.
It is so good to see you, Aaron. What a miracle it is having you back here.
Elisa!
Have you seen Lucy since you've been back?
Lisa.
What? Just saying.
Elisa, baby!
I'm not your baby, Mike. Mind your own business. Sorry about that. Anything invasive?
Pilot, 28,000 kilometers and come about.
Coming around.
Turret 67.28x79.
The guns won't be as accurate.
That's a stupid idea.
Do it.
No. I fly better than they can shoot. She'll never fly again.
She'll fly. After a few repairs, huh?
If you built a better ship.
If there's your Federation tax dollars hard at work, that's what that is.
Uh-huh.
They were like cartoon characters. But we loved them. And they came in handy.
Oh, for us, you shouldn't have.
What? What is it?
From Sal. A case of tuna.
Yeah. What do you need? You need anything?
Like another fucking Elvis lamp? Some schmuck lost in a game?
But you said yes. And I said no again. You said yes again. You raped me. And you beat me. And you raped me again.
Hey, are we done?
It's completely done with Delgado, but there may be something more.
Why? What's going on? What?
Sandra Wilson. What does she drive?
Why?
Just what is it, Joe?
I don't know. It's a car. It's a Camaro, I think. A Camaro.
Hey, you. Don't worry about your brother. He's gonna be all right.
Will he?
Trust me. Come on. How you doing?
FBI! Bible teaches us that it is far better to give than to receive, children. With that in mind, I urge you to open your hearts and open your wallets. Send in those checks for the needy. Make those checks payable to Heart Enterprises, spelled H-A-R-T, for sweet baby Jesus. Remember,